holier than thou. God requires a clean, pure heart when serving him, not one filled with judgment, self-righteousness, pride, or contempt. Sadly, all too often, well-meaning Christians actually turn people away from God, all because their own hearts are not filled with his love. Bottom line, you cannot share what you do not have. If you really desire to serve Jesus, then you need a humble heart. Pray as David did in Psalm 51, verse 10. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. When you are witnessing, act as Jesus would, with love, kindness, and mercy. The only way this is possible is when you are filled with the Holy Spirit. Always keep in mind, it is not your job to convict hearts. That is God's job. A selfish, prideful spirit never draws people closer to God. Just because you give generously to the church, go to prayer meeting each week, eat a vegan diet, don't use makeup, wear jewelry, or go to the movies, does not make you holier or better than anyone else. Approaching someone with judgment in your heart will not only push them further away from God, but you'll be lost as well. There is no such thing as salvation by works, for only Jesus can save you. Don't forget that you are a sinner too. So instead of witnessing with a holier-than-thou attitude, be humble. Remember, people don't need to be like you to be saved. They need to be like Jesus.